In this video you will learn how to charge your Mikme. You need a computer or a wall adapter and an USB micro cable. Connect the USB micro cable into the USB connector of your Mikme and connect the USB cable to your USB wall adapter or computer. Now the blinking power LED will indicate that the Mikme is charging. Once Mikme is fully charged, the power LED will stop blinking and indicate that it's fully charged.